Hello guys, our topic for today is composition of air. In this lesson, you are going to learn about nitrogen, oxygen and carbon dioxide. Nitrogen. Nitrogen is the most abundant gas on the Earth's atmosphere. It makes up 78% of the atmosphere. Solid nitrogen can make the soil fertile. Oxygen. Oxygen is the second major gas in the atmosphere. 21% of the atmosphere is covered by oxygen. This gas is used by living organisms for respiration. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a minor component of the atmosphere. It only takes up 0.03% of the atmosphere. It helps the plants perform photosynthesis to produce food. Brain teasing cushion. Which gas is used in food packaging and storage industry? Please write your answer in the comment section below. Thank you.